Olivia Campbell-Hardy had a passion for singing, once auditioning for Britain's Got Talent. The 15-year-old also loved dancing and won many awards. She had gone to the concert with a friend, but never came home.
The void in our lives is immense. Our lives have changed forever. I was proud to be her papa. Her grandma and I just wanted her grandchildren to grow up healthy and happy. We never thought we would be in this position.
Jane Tweddle was in the foyer of the Manchester Arena when the bomb went off. Today, her three daughters described her as their warrior mum in a statement read out by the family's lawyer.
There's nothing in this world we wouldn't give to hear your voice, see your smile, or hold your hand for just one more minute. You were taken too fast, mum, but you were so loved, and now you rest high, peacefully.
The final tribute was to Alison Howe, who had gone to the concert to pick up her daughter. Her husband described her as caring and kind.
I know it's been said a thousand times in cliches, but she really was fantastic inside and out. You'll never believe the impact it's had on our family and children, as the other families. It's absolutely destroyed what we had in a mother and a wife.
The families of all the victims will be at the heart of this inquiry.
They are not a number. Each of them is not just one of the 22 who died. Each was an individual. Each was unique. Each loss of life is a separate tragedy.
So many families, so much grief. The hope is this inquiry will finally give them answers. Leila Hayes, 5 News.